Hi, this is Aryan and you are watching The Cool Mentor. So in this series we will learn Angular in depth and side by side we will develop an application that is employee management system in Angular. Now the one thing that come into our mind that Angular 2 and Angular 4. So it's a bit ambiguous. So let it take as Angular. Okay, don't think about Angular 2 and 4. So from this time we will think Angular 2, Angular 4 as Angular. So now let's start. First thing, Angular is a JavaScript framework for building client-side application using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Angular commonly referred as Angular 2 and Angular 2 Plus is an open source front-end web application framework which based on TypeScript and led by Angular team at Google. Now have a look at the history of Angular 2. So its platform is cross-platform modern browser. Developer Google, initial release in 14th of September 2016 and stable release 1st of November 2017, that is 5.0.0. Now the next question that come in our mind is why Angular 2? So there are many reasons, but we will pick the best from the rest. So the first is performance, and as we all know that from the basic, Angular 2 is 5 times faster than Angular 1, that is Angular JS. Second most important point is mobile support. So in a single app that work across mobile and desktop devices, in Angular 1, we can say that the Angular 1 was not built for mobile devices, and in Angular 1 if you want to run on mobile that you have to use third-party framework for that. But in Angular 2 on the other hand, it is designed to support mobile devices. Second point is component-based development. In Angular 2, everything is component. So the benefit of using component is that it facilitates better code reusability. And from unit testing standpoint, the usage of component makes Angular 2 more testable. Next point, it supports more languages like ECMAScript 5, ECMAScript 6, it is also known as ES2015. Third one is TypeScript, Dart, PureScript, etc. So with Angular 2, we have more language choices. We can use any of these programming languages to build an Angular app. So among all these languages, TypeScript is the most popular language, and Angular 2 itself is built using TypeScript. So let's have a look on TypeScript. TypeScript has great support for ECMAScript 6. So the obvious question that come to our mind are, what is TypeScript and what is ECMAScript? So I will answer these questions in upcoming tutorials. So for now, no need to learn TypeScript separately. I will cover all the required concept of TypeScript as we progresses. Now why Angular and not some other JavaScript framework? So I have so many points that I want to discuss. So the first point is Angular makes our HTML more expressive. So expressive HTML, it powers up our HTML with features such as if condition, for loops and local variables. Angular has powerful data binding technique, so we can easily display fields from our data model, track changes and progress update from the user. Third point, modular by design. Angular promotes modularity by design. So our app makes a set of building blocks, making it easier to create and reuse content. Next point is built-in backend integration. And Angular has built-in support for communication with a backend server. This makes it easy for web app to integrate with backend server to get imposed data and execute server-side business logic. Now the next obvious question that come into our mind is, why a new Angular? Because the Angular.js was already built. So what was the need and requirement for building Angular 2 and Angular 4 etc? So the first obvious reason is that it is built for speed. Angular is built for speed. It has faster initial loads, faster change detection, and improved rendering times. Second word is modern. Angular is modern. It takes advantage of features provided in the latest JavaScript standard and beyond, such as classes, modules, and decorators. Yet it supports both greenfield and legacy browsers. Simplified API. Angular has a simplified API. It has fewer built-in directives to learn and simpler binding. The fourth one is enhances productivity. Angular enhances our productivity to improve our day-to-day workflow. So in this way, we have learned the basic of Angular, why Angular 2, and the history of Angular. So in the next video, we will learn selecting an appropriate language and editor for our Angular app. So please like, comment, and subscribe my channel.